internet and he left. Because what we did is put into the search engine farmyard animals. And then the first link that came up was a link that said barnyard bitches. So we clicked on it. And then what happened was on this screen, photos started loading. Like that, 90s joking again, guys. Down the screen, and the pictures were of women being penetrated by cows and horses and snakes. And it was then I thought, this isn't a real farm. You're not okay. Girls, Thailand is great. I'm on a tantric massage course, and I have found out that we store a lot of emotional trauma in our genitals. Loved out. If I'm taller, am I the man now? Oh, that's not how it works. It's so weird that we're equally powerful. I don't get it. So that's a bit interesting. So, Daddy, some questions. So, when you're massaging, are you naked?
Yeah.
Okay. Good. Do you penetrate?
With what?
With penis?
No.
With your fingers?
Yeah.
Do you get penetrated?
Oh, well, you can do, yeah. Martin, a guy on the course, he didn't like it so much, but me and Vincent, a French guy, we didn't mind
it. I just want to tell you one thing about my mother. So my mother and my father divorced. They don't talk, they don't like each other. My father, Tantric Masseur, how am I going to break this to my mother? But then the show title gave that away, so I'm and we were at her breakfast table talking about things. She went, Rawai, tell me, what's this tantro? I don't know. Do you? I don't know what that is. She said, no, you know, the show. What's the show? The tantric? What is it? I said, oh, are you saying tantric? She said, yeah, yeah, come on, what is it? I tried to look on the computer, but I couldn't find it. Really took me back to buy your pictures then. I was like, okay. I said, Mama, tantric massage, from what I understand, is 4 to 6 hours worth of massage, and by the end of it, you want to reach some sort of like deep reflection and sexual divinity. I'm tantric. What? Yeah, I'm tantric. I have been massaging all my life. Especially with men that are around, you have to massage them because they get very stressed. So, you get them naked and you begin to massage. You massage the thighs slowly, slowly. If you see it get hard, you say, no! I am done. That's it.